energy, and now I'm going to show you how to build a safer block breaker, let's call it that. And we're going to use basically just red power 2. To start out, we need a block breaker there, and to build it, you got the materials needed here. So let's get a couple. See if I can remember the setup correctly, but we'll see. Also, get myself a one water bucket and some lava buckets. Four of them, just to be safe. And a screwdriver, some tubes. I'll use redstone tube instead of the other tube. Redstone tube emits a redstone, can emit a redstone signal as well. I need some jacketed cable. Wire would, no, jacketed wire is the one I need. Let's do redstone. What else? Oh, well, a chest, of course. And just because I have equivalent exchange on, I will do it with the big chest here, the alchemical chest. So let's get started. Let's get a mining drill as well. There we go, mining drill. So let's see. Should probably get myself stone. Let's get stone. A lot more stone than that. And stone. Could probably get rid of that. Let's see now if I remember correctly. Lava there. That means we need a water source. About there, for the fun of it. Yeah, I really hate how it works in Minecraft because I can't control it at all. But I will just fix this up. Yeah, I hate moving in water as well. It's annoying. There we go. All right. Need to do it like that. Like that. Like that. Now no water coming out there. This is just for the looks, basically. Okay, let's redo that. Anything can go wrong. Water there. Cobble there. Well, lava there. Cobble goes there. Obviously have to move the block breaker. Let's put some stone in there for now. Block breaker goes here. And I have noticed that my sound is kind of buggy, not sure why. Out there. And for the fun of it, let's put a block breaker there. Turn like that. Like that. Like that. points. And we've got cobblestone there. Keep going up here, here, there. Yeah, let's go for the overkill version that I haven't really tried out myself yet. I haven't made a free one, free block breaker one, not sure what to call it. Let's see. Block breaker. We should be able to have a block breaker right here, which means we want the. We could probably do something like this. Yeah, doesn't really look good, but we will sort that out later. Break this down. Block breaker here. I'm not going to say that this is the optimal setup. This is a setup that works and I'm happy with it, how it works. I'm using it myself. Let's see. And cobble there. Not sure why I got one block above, but it's something that I always do. Okay, we could have a block break here as well. Let's do it for the fun of it. Should just be able to. Yeah, I should probably have put down a block break here. And right way. Okay, small FPS light, nothing to worry about. Pipe there. Lava there. Just forgot the most important part of it, but let's not worry. You can also use redstone, the normal redstone dust. I'm sorry about the helicopter if you can hear it. I didn't plan on having a helicopter flying outside my window, but as you can see, the redstone dust works as well. In this version of Red Power 2, I think it is Red Power 2 B, or maybe Red Power C, release 1 or whatever. The redstone wire, well, red hollow wire, isn't connecting to the tube here. As you can see now, nothing is happening. But if we do like this, oops, wrong one. Oh well, you can see that they all got broke some cobble and it went into the pipes. Okay, a bit too fast maybe. Yeah, and what you also could use in Red Power is to use a timer. Probably should have used a smaller chest. Let's change the chest to a normal one. Bye bye massive chest. Used to show another feature of Red Power, which is why I always use a Red Power 2 Cobblegen instead of Buildcraft one. This is the reason why I'm making Buildcraft. This is the reason why I'm making this one, because I had a player on the server that I'm been on making a block breaker with Buildcraft pipes, and that didn't work quite well. I think he had like 15 inventories worth of cobblestone in the pipes. Well, that was exaggerating. But anyway, as you can see, every tick from the timer emits a pulse, cobblestone getting generated and goes into the chest. I think it is 50-50 that is optimal. I'm not really sure, but as you can see, it's quite good. Well, when the chest fills up, let's do that. Give myself a couple of stacks of cobblestone. Oh, I need some more. Okay, the chest is full. Red power feels that the chest is full. It can feel that. Oh wait, there's nowhere I can deposit any of the cobblestone, so it won't. But if I would, for example, put up another chest right next to it, it will start making cobblestone again, filling up the chest. If you would, if you're using IC2, as a lot of you will probably do, you could use like this. Let's see. Well, don't really need the redstone tube there. This line going to recyclers and those going into a mass fab. That was about everything that I wanted to show right now. I will probably make another couple of videos, it was quite fun. Yeah, thanks.